have you in.
You're also ragdolling horribly. This mission so far, a great success.
Alright, I got him. This thing has like 1,000 vision modes.
Alright, we're landed and we're set up to the south of the AO and we've got Overwatch on the beach.
We are 900 meters to its northeast. Bringing periscope up. Switching to thermal imaging. Orange hot. Which is useless.
This is not very fast.
No, this is gonna take a little bit. 500 meters out.
Hell no.
Give me, pull it and we'll meet you there. See, I like how Arma made this overly complicated, like, SDV thing when they could have just given us those little fucking scooters. The actual little SDVs you just hold on to that go way faster. I still got nothing on the scan, we're 300 out.
Pro tip, if you've bought the cheap thermal goggles, they let you see way further underwater.
Yeah, I'm stuck on the scope though. Does Arma actually model, like, losing colors as you go in depth? Because there's like an orange mode for the thermal. See anything as far as enemies on thermal though. So it's probably pretty cold down here. I got eyes on. Oh, it's a fish. We're taking fire? Hey, we're under fire, I'm in. They fucking patch. I don't see anyone though.
They're like right in front of us. I can see them not on thermals. We might want to get out of here.
Yeah, this thing doesn't have any guns. This fucker's cracked my goggles.
They're like straight ahead of us, there's three of them.
All I see are different sized fishes.
All I can see is the shit stains on my goggles.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of crack on mine. There's a fucking... Oh, there, I see the generator near this large downed vehicle.
Yeah, I see it.
I got bodies on it. Oh, okay. Under fire.
Yeah, we hear you.
Hello, one case just went back up.
Can you still complete the mission? Say again. Gib, are you still there? Gib, where are you planning on a surfacing?
Thank you. Hello.
He's so traumatized.
You can't do medical underwater, so it's kind of bullshit.